from different entry points. So the theme speaks to the dominant, the determining economic issue of the day, which is affecting the design of global policymaking. It is affecting the fate of millions at national level. It is affecting also, you know, the relations among nations. And it's also affecting rulemaking and policy choices at national level. There are so many different entry points on the crisis. Even the movement from the G8 to the G20 as a forum where there's more power being concentrated, even the renewed recognition that the IMF and World Bank need to be reformed, even the renewed recognition that the state needs to be a more active actor in the economy, all these things have been, people have been raising these questions, but they've been precipitated with some speed by the crisis. So it makes sense for us to be discussing the crisis and how people can be put first in the crisis. Why? Because in some countries, the banking bailouts, for example, people are saying that trillions have been sent to bail out the banks. But ordinary people's lives are not changing, even though they are the ones impacted, you know, by the crisis. We could ask similar questions about Ghana. How is government's response to the crisis improving the lives of ordinary people? I'm sure the people coming from Uzbekistan will be asking that same question. The people coming from China will be asking that same question. So the assembly is focusing on people first, social watch's response to the global economic and financial crisis, so as to discuss the issues arising from this theme as a way of making a contribution to the debate about how to resolve the crisis. And the meeting is from the 27th to the 29th of October at M+. It will start around 9. We have extended an invitation to the Vice President John Mahama to open the meeting. We do not yet have confirmation, but provisionally, that is what, you know, we are working with, the Vice President, you know, will open and then, you know, the meeting will break into thematic groups at various points, and also the regional meetings where the different regions can get together to reflect on the implications of the theme for their particular region. So this, in sum, is what the assembly is about. But I'm sure that there are many questions people may want to ask about social work aside, you know, its impact, what the assembly contributes, you know. So it's taking place in Ghana and so on and so on. Even that is a legitimate, you know, question.